Everybody, welcome back to Skyrim. At Booster 2, and as we left off, we are in Burke Falls Cave. Just built a met a snow elf.
Keep your eyes open. Who's there? I knew I heard something.
Kind is long extinct. I see you. Excuse me. Thought I saw slash heard something. Is that a real one? Do they build something out of... That thing is massive. Do they actually get that big? I hate when they get all stubborn and refuse to die. I am putting arrow after arrow into its backside, and it won't croak. Cough. This could not be... Yeah. I was about to say this could not be good for my allergies, but then I remembered this is a video game character who does not have allergies.
Where'd you come from?
Stubbornness. Really? You could just sit there tanking them. Stupid idea. Who sees me? You're a zombie? Predictable. See much in here. Going the wrong way, or not, or... What exactly is happening? First time I've ever seen anything do that. A pull rope that just causes the trap to go. Serena, for the love of God, stop bumping into things. Have you no coordination whatsoever? The hell sees me?
Are you seeing this? It's fantastic.
Yes, I too have eyes, Serana. Admittedly, I'm not seeing it very well. It's very dark in here. What the hell sees me, then stop seeing me? He's dead, that is driving me nuts, I hate it! Something sees me. Oh, Vale Deer. They're harmless. Unless you cast Courage on them. For some reason, doing so automatically makes them aggressive. I wish you could do something special with their hives, but you can't. Can't even use them to make a trophy.
Oh, here we go.
Excuse me, sir.
Welcome, Initiate. This is the Way Shrine of Illumination.
I could use some of that right about now.
Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment?
Yes.
Then behold Ariel's gift, my child. May it light your path as you seek tranquility within the inner sanctum.
Attack or shun you like they do a werewolf. Bullshit. If you're hungry enough, they will attack you. Because the hungrier you get, the uglier you get. I mean, it literally says your hunger has increased, you are now feared and hated. I don't know how much clearer that could be made. Let's not fall down if we can avoid that.
Like a whole other world. Come on, the bow has to be in this valley somewhere.
Well, yeah, I suppose. We need to find the other way shrines first. Silver, eh? I suppose. These arrows don't help. They could be behind mountains. That one seems to be closest. Screw me over. Thank you. good.
Welcome, Initiate. This is the Way Shrine of Sight.
Uh-huh.
Are you prepared to honor the mantras of
Ariel
and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? Then behold Ariel's gift, my child. May it speed your journey to the inner sanctum.
Let's get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere, just out of place.
Thought you didn't want to be in caves anymore. To go this way or not, I don't know. Often avoid attacking those provoked. Bullshite. They come right at me. Sometimes I don't even notice them, they come right at me. What are we doing back here? Why are we back here? Fallen Drung's a Dwemer artifact? Isn't that the thing that Malakak gives you? And I don't think I've done that story. Yes, I have. Give me something. Some big-ass hammer or another. Right, now we're back in here. Right, note to self. Not just go into everything once you, every way shrine thing once you go, once you've opened it. Stupid. Don't do it. I think I screwed up because there was probably two doors in there and I went through the wrong one like an idiot. And I'm blaming the game for my stupidity. Where are the way shrines? It is a different location entirely. Where'd you come from? Done and done. Now I'm just confused. And made this harder on myself. I think I've got enough silver, thank you. Can't go weighing myself down.
Where'd you come from?
Why is it blue? Back. I still don't understand where I am right now. Says there's one right this way, but I don't see it. Compass. I believe that it's not true. If it is, that means there's some problem with the... There is! Oh my god. There's a problem with the game. Of course there is. Why wouldn't there be?
You've reached the Way Shrine of Learning, Initiate. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? Ariel bless you, child, for you are a step closer to the inner sanctum and everlasting wisdom.
Let's hope this restores the damn compass. Probably won't. Yeah, it didn't. It didn't. It didn't do a goddamn thing. I am not happy with any of this. Might have to do this off camera just so I can get everything. This is seriously going to take a long time. Whatever, doesn't matter which direction I'm heading, this is always the way I'm going to be facing. Oh. I died, didn't I?
fan of the sun, but it would be better than this.
Doing it again. I know why I did what I did wrong. What's the matter, buddy? Told me what? This is a bad idea? If you did, I didn't hear you, and I apologize. Murdering Fulmer without me. Feral Fulmer. Fellows. Yeah, that's worse. That is actually worse than the other Fulmer. Let's see if we can get a look at this guy's pretty face. Come on. Yeah, say a sharp teeth too, but not as sharp as these guys. So there's Fulmer, and then there's the really bad Fulmer. Fantastic. Anyway, we need to call it a video here. I'm the Blues 32. This is Skyrim. TTFN. Ta-da for now.